I think I need someone to wind up my coil today.